Yep, it was muted. Yeah, I'll do a race.
No warm up for you, huh? No warm up, no reset. I was like, let's fucking race. Why not?
Yeah, same. It's the same thing.
Exactly. Yeah. Good luck.
Look. I'm all good so far.
Yeah, I'm kind of here though. I'll be beating my mic on and off probably.
Okay, it's fine.
For like the first couple minutes. So, do you kill the shell in YI4?
Yeah, I started doing that.
It's not crazy significant time, but it does save lag frames, so I mean.
I think it just looks cool.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't mess up, so it's good enough.
Yeah. Ooh, 62.
Nice. regular exit. Shit.
W Karakane here.
I hit the Koopa and dry room.
Lost King, yeah. Go under the freaking thing, please. Thank you. I lost a little time, but I still got gate. Oh, 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 oh. Almost spoke too soon. You just gotta go back real quick and grab it though, it's not that important.
Yeah.
Is that fire or...
Yeah.
Nice door, dude. Completely final boss there.
Oh shit. I went for the fast P speed strat. God, at that time.
I just almost messed up DP4 pretty bad. I just did! No! Okay. 54 gold tape. You got fast P speed that time.
Yep. 263.
I will say so far the only thing that's like a little different is telling flight speed, but you can definitely tell it. But it's definitely a little bit harder in like other levels. I will say that. But I can definitely tell when I have 51, so it's really all that matters. And there's settings that you can like set, apparently, that make it better, but I don't even have that, and I can still tell. Carrick knows about it. But I was like, it's fine.
Yeah, I watched that review. It was like 25 minutes long. They talked about everything.
Just look at like the, yeah, just...
And they even gave like recommended settings.
Yeah, there's like a video that Carrick sent me. I don't know if that's the one you were watching, but yeah, it has like the right settings.
And it like interviewed the guy that made it.
Nice. The settings I have is true 4:3 for 16:9 for 16:9 screen. That's a good backup to know that you have, though, honestly. I mess up that room all the time sometimes.
That room one?
Yeah, it's so dumb too.
Yeah, I messed it up like twice there. I was trying to do the spring earlier, I just cannot throw it in the right spot.
Yeah, that's like all like feel and you'll get used to that.
Oh, I forgot to get the fire. No, he went up the wall.
Thank you. Please give me wings. Barely saving time.
Yeah, that's a pretty close then to the normal. Yeah.
Yeah, then beating the level.
You don't have to watch the end fanfare though.
Yeah, it's still it's like 20 something is like where it just breaks even with just doing the normal optimally. The level normal optimally. If I get hit by this Koopa again, are you kidding me, Beetle? Same spot, dude. That shit is so dumb. I don't know why that happens either, it just happens. But you can just get the backup right here, so I mean. Then you gotta go hella slow to this level.
Shit.
Oh, I don't wanna even continue this shit. Cape, what happened there?
Oh, I decided to throw the blue shell instead of spinning the beetles.
Came back and hit you.
Oops, I just threw the shell onto myself.
I've been doing that too also lately. Now what do I do? I mean, yeah, I already lost Cape this run too, but I actually was able to get it back fast because it was right in front of me in the next level. Or the same level, I meant. This is probably like plus 50.
Going for the star. Fourteen
VD2.
14 bonus.
Oh, nice. Let's go. Oh, no. Oh, okay, we got the... Flarg skip would have not worked there, and thank God I got that back up. Still a 25 83, not bad. Yeah, I think I got 15 in VD2. Bonus stars, right? Yeah. Ooh, 260. VD4. Go.
Got the raft fly, or whatever the first one's called.
Room 1 fly? Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
I don't even know what they call it. It's like room 1 fly.
Oh no. Oh, I lost my flight. No Yoshi.
What's up, Yoshi?
Yeah, I have him.
Okay, well. Yoshi loses like 12 seconds if you lose him there, so it's always good to keep him. Even with those shitty wings, it's, oh yeah, it's supposed to be plus like 45 maybe? If I don't do anything dumb right now, let me? Yeah. Plus 45.9. So in the beginning of VD4, do you go to the second platform and get P-Speed, or...?
I just run straight right and run into the little white pillar, and then go straight up.
Okay. Yeah,
okay. I think that was in the tutorial, so I just do that. I think this is the best castle I've ever had for Lemmy.
I just had a horrible Cookie Mountain because I'm dumb. Free level, dumb mistake.
Shit. Oh, I almost didn't get my back up there.
You did though, and you hit Lemmy though, right?
Okay. Yeah, I was like...
Is that still a gold, or...?
The Fire Flower was like halfway into the tube.
Is that a gold, or just best castle?
No, just castle.
Okay.
I think my PB has Yoshi Fly.
Ah, okay. PB3.
Yeah.
I know, it's pretty big, honestly. In a race, though, it's not that crazy. You just gotta keep Yoshi.
Yeah, it was like 4 seconds off of gold.
I mean, it's not crazy big deal. And then boom, it's crazy how you need those wings. That's so crazy.
Yeah.
12 seconds right there. Alone.
Yep. I think my PB, I don't think I had Yoshi there. I'm not really sure. I can't remember. I gotta remember to eat that Koopa by the roulette block. That's so much safer.
What I just did?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my strat when I don't go for wings. I think it's safe, and I really like it. You don't even have to land on the freaking wiggler like I did. You can land on just a platform right before the checkpoint, like right at the beginning of it. And then just do a little tap jump. Right at the end of that platform, you'll land right perfectly to grab the next guy. And then you can just fly all the way through to the end of the level. Alright, first try.
Shit.
Nice.
I lost my fire.
Yeah. Do you know the skip for...
Yeah. Yep. I got it.
Nice.
Just don't let them go off the screen, basically.
Yeah. That's big to get.
Oh, I just missed it.
Oh. Oh yeah, he like just landed on the floor there, actually. You know? That happened to me the other day when it had fire in him. He like just landed on the floor over here.
I think in my PB I missed Roifly once, so I have like over a minute to save there. Yeah.
Ducky bubbles for the fans, dude.
Never seen that.
Oh my god! I hit the spring because I was flying too low. So Steve, we're good. 35's probably dead now though, just because of that. That sucked.
I might save a little time here. Couple seconds.
Oh my god, and I flew over the pipe. 54 pipe in... oof. FOI3. Okay. So also at the beginning there, I could show you something in this room for FOI1.
Oh, I should have got a backup cape there. Whoops. Alright, Yoshi clip will save me.
Oh no.
How much does the Yoshi clip, how much does that save? Probably like probably like at least 20.
Decent amount, yeah, it does. Cause what do you get? What's your in-game timer if you get a good easy clip, do you know?
I don't remember.
Cause you can get a 239 in-game timer with...
Oh, first try clip! This should be a gold if I can get Roifly.
Let's go, dude. Finish the level though.
Oh, I gotta get this guy. There we go.
Bad stuff can happen still. Light smart. .238 or .239 is a good in-game time, so.
I think .239 is the best you can get.
You can squeeze a .240. I've squeezed .240s before in the practice cart. But that's like just doing everything perfect. Alright, got pipe by this run though, that's good. Nice FOI2 though, dude. Good luck on that gold split. Get off the spring.
I wasn't paying attention. I almost missed the pipe.
I know you kind of spaced out on that level.
I usually count my pumps. I kind of forgot. Got it. Oh, I almost hit the last ledge though. We're good. Oh shit. Okay, I'm good.
Huge gold pace.
Yeah.
That's... I think you are. What's your, when do you split?
I split as soon as I hit the next level on the overworld.
Gotcha. Okay. So yeah, you definitely save time there.
Yeah, this would be like a minute or so.
You're probably ahead of PB.
Oh yeah, right? For sure.
Oh yeah, yeah.
It's gonna be about a 26 or so, maybe. Maybe like 25, 50. Oh, yeah, actually like 40, 25, 40 here. It's 18 second gold. Shit. This, I hate this level with no cape.
Oh, CI won. Oh boy, yeah, it's not fun, dude.
Oh, I need that. Oh, well.
Horrible room one chocolate secret, but I made it out somehow without taking damage or losing Yoshi. So many things can go wrong in that in this level. Crazy. Really, just room one, but...
Hey, I get a free Yoshi.
See, I won Yoshi, right?
Yeah.
I know, you can just take them all the way through now.
Oh, shit.
And then if you lose them, you can just grab it and...
Yep.
See, I too. Oh, but you can't take them in the... Keep forgetting that. You can't take them in the ghost house, though.
Yeah, but you can't lose them either.
Practice card always throws me off sometimes because I enter like ghost houses or castles with Yoshi and you have them.
I should probably practice this with no cape. It's just getting to the cape.
You did it pretty good.
I didn't die, did. Yeah.
Yeah.
Gotta do the claw for the next room. Oh, I did it. My practice paid off. Yeah, I claw the room 2 just because I can't switch for some reason.
I know what you're saying, yeah.
Oh, I didn't.
3 Wendy, red door, let's go.
I forgot, just look at my time. Oh well.
I've been messing up Wendy fight all night. Let's see. Almost got hit again, but we're good.
290 pipe. When you don't have to get Yoshi.
Oh, nice, nice. Yeah, it's usually an 88er. Let's go.
Oh, shit. I forgot to jump. Got baseballed.
Oh, no.
God damn. Okay.
Gotta wait for the baseballs, nice. Freaking Kaizo, dude.
Yeah, that's like that Grandpa World 2 boss. I went back in the pipe.
Yeah, the Chuck boss, right?
Yeah. Yeah, the castle or whatever.
When there's two there, it's like shit.
Yeah, when there's two and you're small.
Yeah, you're like, well.
You're like, well, what do I do? Oh, okay, got it. I'm getting this cape.
Get in the pipe, oh my god. Nice double cape, good stuff. Oh yeah, so your PB was... Oh no, that's not gonna be despawn. And I lost Yosh, but we're gonna take him all the way.
Damn, that Roy was minus 144 that segment against my PB. That's huge.
Oh, your gold was 50 something seconds?
My gold was 18, but my PB, I missed the Roy fly. So I just saved almost 2 minutes.
Wow. Damn, I missed the shell. Grab this guy instead. Nope, I'll grab this guy. Nice. Damn. Not a sub 30 orb. Past couple runs I've been getting sub 30 orbs. Oh no, Yosh, come back!
That sucks.
I got him.
Is there no floor? There's no floor, is there?
Orb! I got him, dude. He can. I think it ends, though, eventually, and like he'll fall all the way down to death. I got him, though.
Man, I can't get past that crusher. I practiced this. Shit. I did the wrong part. Oh, man.
Damn.
Still get through here. There we go.
You got the skip still?
Oh, I just ran into Sparky. That's alright. I already lost it once. I lost them both. Yeah, I'll be fine. Wendy never gives me trouble.
It's been giving me trouble recently for some odd reason. I don't know why. You can see exactly where the spawns are.
How did I lose so much time though in that world? What did I do? Just see I won, I guess.
Come on, Doorfly, don't let me down. Oh, well, I missed the door, so. Final boss, dude. That should be first try. Nope. That should be good.
I think I'm gonna go for super sexy during the tournament.
Let's go.
Just for no reason.
Just for no reason. I've gotten that like only a few times before.
Got it a couple times the other night. It's not too bad, really.
It's just, I guess if you know the specific setup for it.
Yeah, it's just different.
Shit, I didn't duck. Whatever. Kill Magic Koopa, lost to Cave and Larry. Room 2 at least. Okay. Oh. Lost both capes. Don't die, don't die. We didn't die. I did die!
What? Oh, how did that happen? Oops. Oh, I got the Yoshi. No. Come back. Oh, I got him before the water, though.
I neutral jumped over. Orb. Shit. Well, I jumped and I had, I guess, like that leftward momentum because I was sliding down the slope.
Yeah, I saw it.
He froze because the whistle and. Probably no 37 either. Yeah, this is only sub 39 though. Damn.
All right, going one cape. This could be scary.
Lost the cape. Good Magic Koopa spawn.
Ooh, I almost forgot to eat the mole. Shit.
Barely 38 pace. Oh no, I meant barely not 37. It's gonna be like 38-15 or some shit. Damn. One death. 2 minutes easily just gone. Crazy. Ooh, nice. Looking at the peace people.
Oh no. Okay. Almost missed the wings. All right. Hi Yoshi, thanks for the great times.
That was alright, we're going for door 5 and we're gonna go for D-boost strat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. No cape. And then we go when the thwomp hits there. Final boss, nice.
First try, sexy.
Nice.
I finally figured out like the cue for that, the visual.
I have one, and I just always mess it up. I've been just going too far left lately.
Yep.
When I'm too close, I'm usually able to adjust it, and I can get through. Like, do like a quick like little left-right, adjust and get right in for sexy slide. But it's like an adjusted one. Barely loses probably like an in-game second.
Shit. There we go. No death. Oh no, I can't do the D boost. I mean, I could, because I don't do the cape kill. Just go in Bowser small. That's pretty scary though. Oh man, I'm almost 2 minutes ahead right now.
What?
Yeah, I'm like 157 ahead. 158 ahead.
Almost sub 40. Let's go, man.
I just don't fuck this up.
You know no cape Bowser kill?
Yeah, no cape.
Not gonna lie, it's important to learn.
I know. I'm gonna try the D-boost.
Damn it, dude. I did that the second time today. I threw it too high. So it's like barely just doesn't hit Bowser on the head and he's like floating down with the Mecha Koopa.
I got so that. How much does that that boost strat save? It only saves like a couple seconds, right?
No cape strat?
Oh shit. Don't die, don't die. The room 5 damage boost saves like what? Four seconds, five seconds.
Or just doing it regularly? Yeah. Like that. That's good too.
Well, I ended up small. If I don't die, this should be pretty good PB.
Just barely not sub 40 pace for you. So close. Are we there yet? Smashed.
Well, that's right. In my PB, I died in Larry's room. That's what happened. Yeah.
That'll give you some time right there.
Alright, I got the mushroom. I'm good. This could be sub 41. I don't miss any throws. Oh shit. Okay, no extra balls, that's good.
Just gonna say do not miss that throw.
Yeah, I went way farther to make sure I didn't hit him. I just ran into him.
Oh, nice. Didn't hit though. GG, dude. Sub 41.
2 minutes. 204. Thanks. Yeah, no warm up, no reset.
First run, no warm up, no reset.
Yep.
And a race, too.
I just wanted to do one run before I went to bed.
Oh, GG, man. Nice.
I gotta wake up in like 5 hours.
That is the. Sub 40 is going to be probably within the next, probably the next time you're on.
Yeah, basically I lost a minute in world 3, or world 2.
2 minutes. Nice. Hog. Drum was so good until freaking sunken ghost ship. I could have 35 until there. Or no, it wasn't 35. It was 36. Low 30. Hey, smashed. GG's, dude. Streamer noticed me. Top tier streamer, bro. Read this chat.
Hey, smashed. What's up?
We're just gonna TV on a no warm up, no reset.
Yeah, no warm up.
Just loaded up the console. I saw him streaming and I was like, yo, you wanna race?
I mean, if I'm not resetting, you might as well race.
I've been kind of just doing no resets all night too, so. Okay. Do a race. Second Bowser gold, okay, nice.
Right. How did. Oh, that was the deboost, the damage boost. So it saves 4 seconds.
Oh, you did that?
Yeah. I had. Oh, nice. I did have 2 capes.
I thought you were just asking about.
No, I thought I had no backup, but I did. Alright, I'm not wading through all these credits.
I think I'll just get a better PB and I'll wait for those.
I mean, it doesn't really matter, right?
Not at all. No, you don't gotta wait for credits. I'm pretty, I mean, yeah, I don't think.
It's not a world record, so.
Yeah, I stop it at, like, pretty much the most. When it, well, yeah.
I'll wait just for fun.
Just for the hell of it.
Oh, I got a new 11 exit too. I gotta update that.
Okay. Wait, what the fuck is this? Smash it is.
This is the longest credits
ever, right, dude? This is what you call Super Ninja World Smash.
I like how Bowser is just called Koopa.
Everyone has their correct name and Bowser's just Koopa.
Alright, the end. Alright, thanks for the race, man. We'll see you.
Yo, GG, dude. Have a go, man.
Yep.
Nice PB.
Have fun.